we are so appreciate. Have a happy humble day.
こんにちは。私は8。 Yeah, hello? Whoa, what? Who put the what in the cow? The cow's in the middle of the drive-thru. Is this a fucking joke? I don't know. What the fuck do you mean it walked over there? Alright. I'll get someone out there to move it. Just stay put. Stop causing trouble.
Thank you. watching this, I hope you made it out. I know I won't, but I hope this tape will. I've lived a long and fortuitous life, and for many years, I was shielded from the horrors of humanity and the brutality of nature. But upon taking a job from Dr. Zane Grimm, I've seen things I can't explain. Horrors that have haunted my dreams. Paragon has made massive strides in technology. We pushed humanity forward centuries. But I'm afraid we're about to send it back to the Stone Age. At first we were just trying to help the community. Grimm became determined to save it. To play God. That was when our research became unethical at best and diabolical at worst. The facility is committing crimes against humanity, and I can no longer stand idly by and let this happen. Surely we are now paying the consequences for our hubris, toying with human life, altering the consciousness of innocent people in sick experiments, forged of indoctrination and psychological slavery. I can't live with myself any longer. But before I shed this existence for the next, I must blow the whistle on the inhumane and cruel practices happening at this and all other Outcast Island research facilities. I've shipped this video and massive data packages to every media outlet I could find, from the Sabot Broadcasting Company to Maverick Cooper. And I will expose the vile underbelly of Paragon. Dr. Grimm was once a good man, but he has lost his mind. Surely, I've lost mine as well. We cannot cure death. We cannot even cure our own avarice and vanity. And we surely cannot stop what's coming.
You can be strong.
Welcome to the farm, Happy Humble Burger Farm. In today's training video, we're going to go over how to properly make a Happy Humble Deluxe meal. The first step is to get that patty on the grill. Listen to that sizzle, you're doing great. You're going to want to keep an eye on this and make sure it doesn't burn. You'll know when it's done. While that's cooking, let's rock those buns. Keep Happy happy by making sure the customer gets exactly what they want. Time. Make sure you hit that appliance switch so you can get back to work. Who's excited? Let's drop those fries. You smell that? It smells like a done patty.
Are we just gonna ignore what happened?
Yes. Yes, we are. Grab that patty off the grill and place it on top.
Feed her an evil patty? What does that mean?
Congrats. You made it to the end of your first shift. Have a happy day.
What's happening?
Oh no, it's happy.
Oh,